Last lap, white flag's up.
Woo!
Well, I picked up the spot. I don't know who I got ahead of, but I'm 6th instead of 7th. Trouble on the hills than they do on the fast stuff. That guy roasted me out there just a little while ago, and he'll roast me again. Whatever, I guess it's just experience. I don't know. They just, they're not heavy enough to get the traction on the hills that they need.
Thank you.
place where I went down earlier, I think. Yep, it was. Picked a little better line that time, had no trouble. Here in front of me on a Honda, fuel exhaust Honda. Thank you. Little did he know that I'm barely faster than him, and he probably could have held me back for the rest of the lap. But he did the right thing. He did what he was comfortable with. And I appreciate it. 0914. I'll try to look him up. Give him a shout out. down right there. Good to see you again. Factor. I got somebody on my tail, somebody I make it pass. Go mask at school all day. Thank you. not the best line. Although it looks like it's gotten better as more and more people have done what I've done today. What I need right now is a good shortcut to get me around that crappy pothole at the end. I hate that crap. Maybe 30 minutes hit it dried out a little bit more. It was worse second time than it was the first. Should have just waited my turn. Should have just waited my turn. Took a bad line. Got stuck on the hill like an idiot. I know I didn't have much of a choice when I came through, and I didn't take my time. I had no trouble on any of the hills today. I've had trouble everywhere else.
You gonna go back down?
I don't think I can get started here in this loose stuff.
No. Let's turn you around this way. There's your goggles.
No, I got mine on.
Oh, I'll have them run them back now.
Thank you.
You should be able to get down there.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, I put these at the front.
As I was, took the worst line you could take on the hill and had to go back down. That sucks.